Alright guys, we're back for another episode of Icarus, and this time we are going to try and do the mission on the minimum tier. So the next mission to do is Resurgence bioresearch.
Sinotai never screw around, and it's worth your while to impress them. One of their forward teams reported unusual biomaterial in the region, whatever that means. They need someone to go in and bring samples back. Help them figure out what's happening down there. Could be a good paycheck in it.
Difficulty one on hardcore. I was gonna spend my exotics that I got from the last mission. Let me just check my loadout. Where is that? How do I check that? Here. So I bought a 5211. What? I've got two of the same thing. I bought the mass damper module and the player tracker module. We're gonna try that out. But the problem is I don't want to die, because then I've wasted all that exotics. Alright, let's go.
This one's for Sinotai. They want it done quick and clean. One of their forward teams reported unusual biomaterial in the region, whatever that means. They need someone to go in and bring samples back. Help them figure out what's happening down there. Could be a good paycheck in it.
All right, confirm. Here we go. Got myself a can of Monster, because yesterday when I was playing, I was falling off the perch. You may have noticed. I ended the episode abruptly because I fell asleep in the last few seconds of the video.
Sinotai have the best sats in the sky, so they'll be watching you. There's reports of new plant life down here. Bioforms no one's seen before. They want a head start over everyone else, figuring out what the hell's going on and where it's going. Whatever it is, they need samples. First stop's marked on your map. Good luck. And remember, they ain't opening their wallet unless you bring them something back.
Alright, so I've grabbed some stones and a wild berry so we can make a knife. Yep. Need 24 sticks and 30 fiber. Oh, that's a lot of sticks. There we go, we got the wood bow. And then I need to make some arrows. 50. going to require me to collect 50 sticks and 50 stones. It doesn't... I need oxygen. I am going to have to make at least a pickaxe to mine the O2 things. Yeah, I'm just going to craft them. Sticks. I need 50 sticks and 50 stones. Eat a berry. Put a marker down. Oh, wow. I'm going the completely wrong way. Wait, where am I? The original starting zone for the first mission. All right, and then sticks. Yeah, that's right, I set it to high spawn rate. I may need to grab a bone knife. But we'll see. That's just the deer. Oh, screen tearing lag. Alright, the fly is back. Wait, is this the original? This might be the original starting point. I made it to zone 1. Where is the bio sample? Just gonna search around this circle for some sort of bio sample. Excuse me. Should actually fight a wolf so that I can grab the oxygen thing. Yeah. Oxidizer. With 24 fiber. Not in the water. For the fish. Meh. Does not appear to be so. Most of my time is going to be spent finding this insane Oops, I got stuck on the stump. Alright, where's the bioresearch? And don't look at the middle of the line where that can't be right. It's telling me it's up here. Gonna take out a couple of wolves so that I can gotta make myself. And then I'm of two minds whether I want to make the, I think I will have to make the cold suit, Arctic suit. Which means I'm going to need to make a crafting bench. Oh, firstly I've got to make a bandage. continue to look up here. No, as I suspected, that was incorrect. Okay, so I've got to wander around in this yellow circle until I find bioresearch. We're looking for biosample 1. Or fiber. And I can craft myself an oxidizer. Refill my O2. For a plant, I suppose. Just not a, got a notification from my work about a scheduled in service that's meant to happen at 1 a.m. I think she put in the wrong time, she was meant to put in 1 p.m. Stuck on each other. It's a Siamese twin deer. I distinctly remember for the last bioresearch mission it was difficult to find too. Hoping that tree stump was it. Bioresearch. Where is it? It's a running simulator. Saw this rock pop in. I thought that was it then. So I can cook some food. But I still haven't found what I'm looking for. Yes, I still haven't found what I'm looking for. Ooh, careful there, buddy. large rock around here that I need to find. Here we are again, 1 o'clock in the morning. Oh, I just ran out of berries, I think. Looking for a large rock north of the lake. Here's the lake. Looks a bit suspicious. Oh, no. That's just yellow paint on the ground. Southeast. Large rock? Okay, yes, that's not the large rock then. What the? Oh, there it is. A highly unusual blossom, possibly from beyond the Terra Zone.
Cool. Good find. I never seen one of those before. Maybe terraforming didn't wipe out everything in this area after all.
Wow, that's cool. Yep, 7. I'm going to collect enough to make a hut, just in case I need it. Do I need these? 20? 240 and 120. Okay, did he tell me the next location? Oh wow, it's all the way up there. Then. this? Salt? Don't want salt. Another 285. Oops. Six of these. Holy moly, where am I? Oh, this is where the VIP house went. Ow. Goodness, still so far away. guess, too. Oh, it's almost night time. We're going to go up through this canyon. Dear, it's too late at night to be playing this. Give me some more liquid energy. What's that? Berries? They have berries. Don't consume stuff. Far north. Well, at least the circle's a little bit smaller this time. Da 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 da. Oh, maybe I missed it. Many animals in the water. Okay. I'm looking for a bioresearch sample. Tendrils, that's a root. I think that's too far. Size barbell. It's dumping some weird tendrils into the water. This is a moderately sized boulder. No weird tendrils though. Nighttime's not helping. Nope, it's gotta be. It's gotta be over there somewhere. I was like, what is that fish? Another fish. It's just blue. So I'm just wandering around aimlessly for you guys. Oh. to be on the... Wait. I'm on the wrong side of the river, that's why. Right? Mm-hmm. Oh, there it is. There's the weird tendrils going into the water. It said, a deer corpse being slowly consumed by some kind of invasive waterborne.
What the hell happened here? There's rumors that exotics can affect living organisms, but this? I don't even know what to call this. But you got what you came for.
Oh, dude, that's so far in. Yep, definitely gonna have to craft the... Oh, by the way, I didn't check how to set waypoints. You know what? Ugh. Oh, I just threw my knife away. I did not pick up the stuff in my dropship. Well, looks like we're going back to there to get that and then enter the snow realm from there. There's a wolf. Don't want a wolf. Probably do want a wolf. I gotta make myself some snow armor. Oxygen is low. For the speed boost. I need it to not be nighttime. Rawhide. too far. So far away. Drink the whole can, I was going to have a little sip. But tier zero on this mission is not easy. It's not tier zero. Because I need to get some cold leather gear. Well, that's 25% chance to set fire. That's a cave. Don't want to go in there. What does it do? Can't Can access the visual map. Can place waypoints. Can see player waypoints. To there. The storm. Need some water too. Probably shouldn't put it down while it's raining. Storm is over, man. Come on. Alright, here I am. Here. Let's see. Gotta be careful because soon nearby there's gonna be a polar bear. Right, I'm just gonna build it over here. Polar bear. Nope, not building it here. Going back down a tier. That went the wrong way. Oh, I'm so good at chopping trees all of a sudden. Series, you can point the reticule at the way that the arrows are facing and it dumps them in front of it. It's pretty cool. I'm sure that lots of survival games have that feature that I have just never figured out before. Why is it doing that now? Don't like that noise. Thank you. And a door. Alright, now. What I need to do is make a crafting bench. And then a clothing bench. I'm also going to put a fireplace down here. Silly. Yeah, I'm on fire. I've never been on fire before. Alright, well, there goes that house. That was iteration one. I'm extremely very hurt. Ouch. Well, I knew that was gonna happen. I planted the freaking crap. What's there? Phew. Alright, well, looks like it's now important to find the cave. Because we're not building those things again. Find a cave, then we're living in a rock. Oh, here's the cave here. Yeah, I need 20 rope, which is 240 fiber. Should not have risked that. I was like thinking, I didn't say it out loud, but I was thinking, if I build this, put this fire in this tree, it's gonna burn my house down, isn't it? And it did. Something that I thought of, is it? Icarus water is super far away. Should have crafted a water container, shouldn't I? Wait. I didn't get my O2. Sad. It might still be there on the ground. Otherwise, I'm going to have to take out some walls to get some more leather to recraft it. And don't worry, there's plenty of those on this level. Window. Yeah, phew. It's very broken, but it's there. Fireplace is still up there as well. Alright, 20 ropes. Make the bag first. What do I not have enough of? Furs. Thunderstorm. Furs. No, I just need 12 furs. The hell did I put my... Oh no, it broke. Damn it. Alright. So the forest is on fire now. Okay, now we're good to head into the snow. Gloves. Oh no, it's there. I just didn't put it on. Now we have to head in there and get the final thing. So it's gone on a bit long. I don't think I'm going to do it in a single episode in future. An hour and 20 minutes. Every time. I'm gonna sneak past this dude. Because I certainly cannot take it on tier 1. Seem to spend most of my time avoiding these polar bears because without the guns they're a serious pain in the backside. Even with the guns on the last episode they were annoying. He's a bit close. Don't lag like that. It's too much particle effects. I feel like I'm too close to sneak past him here. To run. Oh, shit. looking right at me. Should have made myself a... water container. So that I could make some water. No, I didn't bring the fire with me. Great. Looks like we're gonna have to hopefully survive on berries. This UI color is terrible for the snow. You can never see when my bars are full. You can see when they're empty because once they get low they turn red, and that red is a much better color. Red on white, but the pale green is terrible color on white. Forest green, no, because then you wouldn't see it in the forest. You should be able to change your UI color like you can in Grounded. Hello. It's running through the snow. What have we got out here? Where's the next polar bear? There's a polar bear up that hill. If the last level was anything to go by. Is there a polar bear behind me, or did he go across? Still a mammoth in the mission. This the mining spot. Right now, where's the last? Yep, of course, it's down in the hole here. No, not here. Shivers, there's another one here. Oh, this is it. A plant. Damage plant. How this plant appeared here and endures sub-zero temperatures is a mystery Sinotai seeks to answer.
This should not be here. When the terraforming went south, the temperature up here crashed through the floor. But life finds a way. Interesting. Good work.
get to my dropship. Wait, where's the dropship? Oh crap, we gotta go back out this way. Because that way is too far. Some water, or am I dead? It would be funny if I died now. Oh, I've still got berries. Definitely make it, I think. No more meat. So I'm surviving solely on berries now. Is there another one over here? Or was that the one from over here wandering all the way out? I hope so, because I don't want to stop and sneak. I just want to run straight to the water now. Yes, I made it. I made it. I made it. I can't believe I made it. Go, go, go. We're home free. And then boom, polar bear. Ugh, so scary on hardcore. I love hardcore though. It's worth it. The reward is great. Now, do you guys think that I should spend the extra few seconds to go and grab the campfire? I think it might be worthwhile. Oh yeah, especially when it's that close. Let's hear the door. Oh. Oh, there's meat. Well then, I definitely want it. Ouch. Now we've got to make it to the water. Oh, we've done it, mate. We've done it. This is awesome. We done it. We gotta run back to the dropship. Some O2. Need to refill my O2 tank before we take the long trip back to the space station. I just left that thing on the ground. Here. I mean, that was a fairly easy mission to Tier 0 because we didn't have to fight anything. The previous mission would have been a bit harder, but still, we did mostly do the Tier 0 method. Even though I built the gun, that bit polar bear fighting me was, ugh. So the thing that people hate about this game the most is the fact that you don't have to spend all that time getting up to tier 3, you can just minimum tier this game all the way through. So that is what we are checking out. I didn't make par for the course though, according to this, what's his name? Where is it? EIP? The EIP website says that we should have done this mission in 1 hour, and it has taken us 1 hour and 37 minutes. That's because I'm a noob. Yeah, 37 minutes isn't too much over though. It's because I spent that time making the suit and burning my hut down.
Well, you did it. Sinotai are going to be happy with you. And they like working with people they trust. And seeing how they pretty much run space, that's good. See you in orbit, friend.
Yeah.
You cooked it, friend. All in a day's work. If you're aiming to impress Sinotai, I'd say you succeeded. They'll notice this.
Nice. Thank you, Sinotai. Let's go. Do I put my stuff back in? Workshop items in your drop ship or eventually we'll do it back to the station. Okay. There it is. We did it. I'm wearing my suit. 300 credits. We added some more points to all of those. There you go, guys. Mission complete in one sitting. And still just over a third of a can of Monster left. So I didn't drink it all. I'm not that unhealthy. That guide that I was reading said you should be able to do that mission with just the grass suit, but I think that, apart from the fact that I didn't unlock it, I think that that's probably too cold, isn't it? Oh, does it not give you the mission window anymore? I've got 2,000 credits though. Alright guys, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll catch you in the next one. Bye for now.